not Constantinople. It's a 1953 novelty song with lyrics by Jimmy Kennedy and music by Nat Simon. It was written on the 500th anniversary of the fall of Constantinople to the Ottomans. The lyrics humorously refer to the official 1930 renaming of the city of Constantinople to Istanbul. The song's original release sold enough copies to become a gold disc, that is, over a million copies. Didem, Sinan, Sabine and Mila will explain everything.
Like a bird that waits.